the show now, Nick Jr.'s on video. Let's go, it's Nick Jr. on video.
Available now on video. Look for Nick Jr.'s newest shows for Bill Cosby and Nick Jr. Comes Little Bill.
Hello, Frank.
Who shows everyone it's great to be five.
Good morning, good morning. It's a happy day today.
Hi, I'm Dora. How do we get to the little blue tree?
And there's no shortage of play-along adventure with Dora the Explorer.
Come on, vamonos. Everybody, let's go.
Both available now on video cassette. Also, look for Little Bear. Be a detective with Little Sherlock Bear. A mystery for Detective Little Bear. Think along with Steve to find out what Blue wants and all kinds of signs. And Playtime with Periwinkle. Two new videos from Blue's Clues.
Thank you so much for all your help today.
You can collect them all on home video. Plus, keep an eye out for Blue's first feature-length hit, Blue's Big Musical Movie, on video cassette and DVD.
It's Nick Jr. Here comes the show now. Nick Jr.'s on video. It's set, let's go, it's Nick Jr. on video.
Coming to DVD and VHS from Paramount Home Entertainment.
Believe in yourself and you'll always win.
You must learn to play from your heart.
A duel match is like life. You never know what's gonna happen.
A card game like no other. With civilizations beyond our world. Powerful creatures beyond our control. And courageous players who will stop at nothing.
I never turn down a challenge.
To become the best.
I did it!
This is the world of Duel Masters. For the first time ever on DVD and VHS, it's a mega powerful feature-length adventure with worlds of supercharged bonus extras only you can take control of.
Great! Let's go out and own the zone!
Join Young Master Shobu as he battles through all of his competitions with the help of his friends, Rakuta.
Awesome! You're so cute.
Sayuki.
Come on, Shobu! You can do it!
Mimi.
What's Duel Master?
Duel Master?
It's called Duel Master.
Strange name for a bubblegum card.
Huh? And Knight.
Glad you can make it.
You must be the best kaijudo player in the world.
Well, that's what that trophy says.
Next year,
does he have the gift?
All of the elements.
I'm guessing you're a bad guy.
I'm your worst nightmare.
Are in your control.
I believe in myself. Bull Shock Dragon, attack!
Duel Masters from Wizards of the Coast. Coming to DVD and VHS early 2005.
Charlotte's Web, one of the most beloved children's movies, based on the book by E.B. White, is now available to own on video and DVD. And look for Charlotte's Web 2, Wilbur's Great Adventure, a brand new feature-length movie, debuting only on video and DVD, spring 2003.
Wayside, the movie, on DVD today.
Whoa, really is 30 stories tall.
No, Todd.
Hey, you're the new kid.
Enough of the fun.
He's an ordinary kid.
Can you show me the elevators?
Elevators? Stuck in a world gone sideways.
This school was supposed to be one floor with 30 classrooms, but the builder man, he goofed.
To find his way, he'll have to think fast.
Does anyone know the answer? Time to whip this school into shape.
And learn the rules.
It's science day. Please take your seat.
In a place where the outrageous happens.
I'm a little confused.
We're studying gravity.
I guess I should have explained that before, huh?
Based on the best-selling book, Sideways Stories from Wayside School.
Eat food! It's not wiggling in second one.
Now, for the first time, you can bring home the adventure that's 30 stories high. It's way wild. Way gross.
Wanna see me throw up?
And way cool.
An A-plus for everyone.
Wayside, the movie, exclusively on DVD today.
Wouldn't change a thing.
For a pleasure, Magazine Hazy Mega.
For the end of my broken heart.
submarine, Gary. Prepare to die.
The SpongeBob SquarePants movie.
Captain, sir, you're never gonna believe this.
For a second, I thought I heard.
Heard what?
I thought I heard singing.
Some heroes are born. Some heroes are made. Some make it up as they go. Attack and the Power of Juju, the video game, coming fall 2003. This game is not yet rated.
The Wonder Pets are taking off with their first full-length DVD.
About Peanuts videos?
And they're funny. They're just so good.
And great. Those are my favorite.
Me too. I like Charlie Brown best.
Now there's even more to love, because for the first time ever, two new Peanuts classics are coming to DVD and video. A Charlie Brown Valentine.
Now a boy approaches with my Valentine.
Lucy must be traded, Charlie Brown.
The only way to play baseball right is to use two hands.
This is the perfect time to share all your favorite memories with all these fun-filled classics on DVD and video. Like It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown.
I believe in the Great Pumpkin.
There he is! It's the Great Pumpkin!
Be My Valentine, Charlie Brown.
I think it's from that little red-haired girl.
That letter is from me. You like me, Chuck?
I do.
It's the Easter Beagle, Charlie Brown.
There is an Easter Beagle.
A Charlie Brown Thanksgiving.
Peanut videos are for everybody.
And a Charlie Brown Christmas.
Oh, I've been kissed by a dog.
Dog. Good grief.
Plus, each DVD comes with bonus episodes for your family to enjoy again and again.
Maybe this is the start of a trend.
Don't miss it. You can take all the Peanuts gang home today.
Okay, let's get this show on the road.
And coming soon, a brand new holiday classic. I Want a Dog for Christmas, Charlie Brown. Hey, kids, open a window, because we're about to lift the lid on a fuming pot of Facts About Fox. Passing wind is nothing to be embarrassed about. Everybody does it. Your parents do it. The headmaster does it. Even dogs, turtles, and fish do it. Where do these bottom blasts come from? They come from gas produced in our blood and tummy and from bacteria living in our intestines. Farts are mainly oxygen, nitrogen, methane, hydrogen, and carbon dioxide. Just one cow makes over 48 kilograms of methane each year. So don't stand too close. Why are farts so smelly? Well, the odor comes from small amounts of hydrogen sulfide gas. The more sulfur in your diet, the stinkier your farts will be. Cauliflower, eggs, and meat make the stinkiest farts, while beans make the loudest. Even though passing wind is natural, you should be careful where you do it. In some company, it's better to leave the room.
Ouch.
Cheek punch.
y'all ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready? SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! Ha 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 ha! Ha ha ha!